Warning. The Drama King is in the building.